Remember the last time I felt this good?
Consider yourselves lucky. Now beat it before I lose my sweet disposition.
I told you not to spit your drink at that dame.
Leave me alone.
Boy, Joe!
Time's up, Romeo. Let's beat it or it's a stripe.
Sorry, miss. You're right.
Lighthouse Point, tomorrow, noon.
I'll be there.
Does she have any friends?
You guys are crazy.
Woo!
Then what happened?
The most incredible night of my life.
Oh, wow.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, it is. Your ship leaves tonight?
Yeah. Will you wait for me?
Of course. Just promise you'll come back to me.
I'll try.
I made this for you.
You did?
Yeah, it's homemade.
You're the best.
Here's something I've got to show you. If I can find it. Here it is. Isn't this exciting? Says, my dearest Joe, I miss you terribly. Please come home soon.
Please come home soon and safely. This may come to you as a surprise, darling, but you're going to be a father. I know things have been hard on you over there, but it'll all be over soon and we'll be together before you know it. The little one and I are praying for you. Take care, sweetheart. I love you, Eva.
The baby.
I'd rather not.
How did you feel about her?
Hi, honey. So how'd it go?
Didn't.
What did they say at the plant?
Nothing.
Would you fill out an application?
Of course I'd fill out an application. What do you think I'd do all day?
Well, something's bound to pop up. Good things happen to good people.
Where does that leave me?
Joe! Joe!
Upon a rocky shore afar, a list to thee I made for thee, a kiss to reward my chivalry.
Who needs to work anyway?
Let Uncle Sam take care of us for a while. It's not like we haven't paid our dues.
Hey, you don't have a family to support.
I don't want one either. Dead weight, if you ask me.
Uh-oh. Mommy's come for Daddy.
Joe, how long are you gonna be? I've been worried.
I'm coming, dear.
Coming, dear?
Hey, pipe down, you morons. This is my wife you're talking about, all right? Treat her with respect.
Aye, Captain.
Joe, come home. The war's over and it's time to stop fighting it.
Hey, we're having one for Blackie and the other poor grunts we left over there.
God keep them.
I can't get them out of my head.
We need you now.
You're right. Company 10, hut!
Forward! March!
Hut, 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 hut!
Come on, get in.
Get in.
Get in!
Wait,
get in, get in, get in, get in!
Wait!
Get in.
Oh!
Get in!
Oh, God! Hun, what are you doing? Let me
what,
drive.
You don't trust me anymore?
Yes, of course, I trust you.
Hey,
I love you.
All right, then.
Let me drive the car, please.
Stop. Don't. At least I can take care of my own family.
Go on, Mr. Lara.
I shouldn't have been behind the wheel. We were almost home when... Eva, darling! She lost the baby. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to harm her. I wasn't myself.
It's all right, Mr. Lara.
How can you say that, Jenny? She was never able to have any more children. We were forced to adopt. Oh, I loved her so much and caused her so much pain.
Did you have a name picked out for the baby?
Jim, if it was a boy. And Jenny, Jenny, if...
Forgiven, Father. It was a nice story. I'll be waiting for you both, Mommy.
When we want to love.